head for once.
Yeah.
We are quitting, aren't we?
Yeah.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yeah.
We're going to scam every bit of candy in this town, aren't we?
Ah, there. Every last bit of candy and no more. All right. Tegan!
So, Darwin, do you mind if I borrow your body, too? You know.
No problem.
Ow!
Guys, did the weatherman say cloudy with a chance of apocalypse?
What's going on?
Gargaroth has taken over the school!
What? He's real?
I didn't know. I thought he was just a ghost story.
The Watersons! Thank goodness! They'll save us from Gargaroth the Devourer!
I always knew I'd get my 15 minutes of fame. I just didn't think they'd be my last. So, Carrie, in the story, how exactly did they manage to banish Gargaroth? That part was light on detail.
Through the sacrifice of a lone, selfless hero.
Yeah, still pretty vague, to be honest.
Wait! If your story's true, all it takes is a hero. This hero.
Right, maybe not.
Run! We deserve this! We shouldn't have skimmed all that candy!
Yes! We need to feed him the candy!
No way! I worked way too hard for that!
You need to make a sacrifice, like the hero in the story!
No!
Okay.
Gargaroth! If your grossness agrees to release us, we will give you what your heart desires, as sacrifice to your infinite fleshitude!
To share your clogged heart in health, but mostly sickness, and join me for eternally horrible matrimony in the underworld? I'll take that as a yes. Then, with this kiss, let us seal our unholy union.
Why did she have to be sacrificed?
Been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.